Wow, Pink Gen in this game is extremely tank. They buffed his pinkness.
You should see Pink now, though. Why is that TP making so much noise? Because it's edgy. Wow, unsportsmanlike conduct. Thor is banned.
That matters. DM.
What the hell?
Yes, we get it. Your buttons work.
Hey guys, checking on the stream. Everything good for you guys? Please let me know. Hope you guys are enjoying. Still jet lagged like crazy.
Yeah, we're dying here.
Yeah, something spooky. What's just up? Do it. Max CPM, etc. Keeps me going too.
So on and so forth.
You know, I never thought my anime career would take me.
This
commentating many. Arts stream under Team Spooky
Esports.
Esports.
I did it. I can finally quit my job.
Wow, dude, that must look pretty sweet.
All right.
Three seals.
Okay,
Of course.
That's an answer. Because Bang doesn't have a good NAR,
so. No, he doesn't. The thing about Dora is, like, outside of all these other players, he's not afraid to blow the counter, blow the super. Like, he just wants to do it. And he'll fucking do it.
Oh. One of the best overdrives in the game. One more.
Nice.
For good measure. Bop, bop, bop. Look at that lag!
Is that arcades not like that?
It lags in arcade too.
No.
It's kind of annoying. Alright, knockdown.
Isn't Jin considered good? Or like?
Yeah, Jin's good. He's probably like...
Like the Jin, right? As yeah, he's like, he's the 5-5 man, right?
Yeah. No glaring faults.
Again! Dash up overhead after an overhead.
Fatal counter too. What can he do after that? Oh, I guess that.
Yeah, I do like watching Dora play. He's just rude.
I mean, if you don't stop him,
yeah.
It's your fault.
Bang has to kind of play like that, to be honest, especially in this game.
Yeah, he's considered weak. Bang, if you talk to Dora about Bang, he'll talk your damn ear off about how Bang sucks. He'll call him a fish. He'll be like, there's no hope, I'm switching, like, every time.
Pretty solid damage. Up. Up, all the deals.
Had to go for a reset. Only one nail left. Make it count.
Oh.
Oh.
I like that. What's his name? Amoeba?
I thought it was Amiibo.
Amiibo? Amiibos? Amigos?
Art?
Yo,
what's the second player's name?
Amoeba?
Hey, is it Amiibo or Amoeba? Amoeba.
Amoeba. Alright. This Jin's looking real solid.
Yeah, that's Jin in general. Every Jin in this game is dangerous.
Yeah. I mean, like, that's how it's always been.
Yeah, you fight like a 17th Dan Jin, you fight like a 25th Dan Jin, they're both dangerous but in different ways. It's so good, so solid.
Woo! Oh, reset.
That's no fun.
Yeah, I like his tech punishes. Oh yes, we got the tag off.
Zerf's been trying to get out of here for a while.
I mean, aren't you hungry too?
I am, yeah. But listen, max CPM waits for no one.
Oh. I gotta add that.
That useless super.
Sometimes it's useful.
I think the most useless super award goes to Taramis counter. It is god awful.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's pretty bad, isn't he?
In this game, he's he's decent.
Oh, they buffed him.
Yeah, he's mid. He got a standing overhead. Good for him.
Welcome to the three man.
What's going on, guys?
Three man commentary team.
Welcome to the Team Spooky podcast with the fighting game on in the background.
Oh, is that what's going on right now?
I mean, we're still commentating, man.
This is cool, right?
Yeah, this is Dora versus Aviva.
Oh, snap. What's the score right now?
1-0-1.
Nice that was a pretty sick combo.
I like that.
That late hit 6A, be able to pick up again.
Joining us on the mic, we got Brett.
Every Jin has like their own. Every Jin has like their own combo, like their own special combo.
Yeah, this guy likes to do that, like the multi-hitting move over and over again.
Yeah.
Noki, yeah.
See what Dorfman's doing.
How much is that time?
Wow.
Nice.
There it is. Got him.
He's in that danger zone right now, Next to those nails, it's dangerous.
Yeah, they're trying to bait that burst. I mean, he's trying to do something with that burst last time.
He's gonna wake up overdrive.
Burst.
Wake up overdrive. Count it. Believe it.
How could he bait it? Can he counter?
Okay. Oh, he doesn't even need the RC.
Well, this is why I'm no longer in the tournament. What a bad decision. Yeah, I don't know why he DP'd there. He's really scared of Bang's movement options with those nails, but that definitely wasn't the right answer.
Yeah.
How far in the bracket are we?
Winners round 5, I think they said?
Yeah, that's what Art said. How many rounds are there?
I don't know. How many rounds are there, Alex? No, not anymore.
We're off to a pretty good start here. Set these bumpers up again.
It definitely helped out in the last match, yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, might set up a bumper here. It's a pretty cool mix-up option you can do with a bumper here.
Oh, right. Or the Oki.
Yeah, that works too.
Okay, we're going to do it again. Ooh. How much is this gonna do?
Oh!
Nice.
Alright, he's still in there in the corner.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, he did it last time. Last game.
Yeah, he did it early last game, but...
Catching with that DP.
Nice. Out of there.
So this is in top 16, guys.
Oh, okay. Top 16, all right. Winner side?
Yeah, winner side.
All right. Level 2.
Action. Wow.
Ooh, I don't think that was...
I don't believe that was intentional.
That was definitely accidental. Oh, finally gets the overhead again. Man, are they just dropping it?
It's who?
Oh, pretty one-sided round here for Dora.
Oh,
spoke too soon.
Yeah.
Wake up 5A doesn't work out. Drops that again. What's happening?
Oh, that's a guaranteed combo?
Well, I imagine after doing that freeze, he tried to do 2-2C and then messed it up again.
Yeah.
All right. Dora's got the light fleet, but he has, well.
This is probably going to be an overdrive combo.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Best overdrive in the game!
Yeah,
one of them.
Wow.
One of them, yeah.
Aviva takes that.
Yeah, like no matter how long and extended your combo was, at the very end you can overdrive and add like an extra like 2,000 damage.
His super's not scaled?
His super's scaled, but even an overdrive supers, they do more damage.
Oh, yeah.
And like, you don't really worry about paration because his sword normals all refreeze.
Jin looks like Noel now. The hell?
Yeah, I don't know about that that portrait.
Yeah.
They're trying to get the Bishi audience. He looks hella handsome.
Uh-huh.
Anyways, those guys tuning in. I guess we are now at top 16 of.
Oh yeah. So next game is winners round six. It's Tenti versus Soji.
Okay. I want to go boo Soji. I want to go like stand next to him and just boo.
Just like push him.
Yeah.
Bully him. So. But yeah, those guys tuning in. We are at Osaka, Japan at KSB.
Yeah, please tweet it out. Spread the word. It's definitely like basically the biggest console tournament for sure, but
it is definitely
pretty big deal, and it's pretty awesome that they have BBCF here. They have a special PS4 version just for the event.
Yeah,
and it's technically not out yet, so shout out to them.
Yeah, it's good. It's fun to see everyone gather around playing together, laughing and smiling, not in that arcade, like very quiet,
smoky
culture.
Yeah, the venue is really nice too. I really like the way everything's laid out.
Yeah, there's a lot of space
and a lot of players. Every tournament seems to be pretty big.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of tournaments here. Today was like what? Kohime, Musa.
Kohime, DFC, I think. Nitro Bluster.
Blade Arcus.
Arcana.
Blaze Blue.
Yeah.
Is that it?
It's like pretty much all the anime games other than Gear, if I recall, basically.
Okay.
And then tomorrow is, I think, Smash SF4 and...
Wait, they're doing Smash here, right?
I don't remember which day it is. Yeah, Sunday, okay.
Oh boy, are we commentating Smash, guys?
Are you streaming Smash?
Yeah, I am, but Alex, my man's Alex over here, like, already knows who
we
got.
We good.
Yeah, we good. Yeah, you guys are like sweating bullets for a second. Like,
I don't know that game at all.
No, that would be terrible. I'd get lots of angry tweets from people with Nintendo avatars.
I mean, the only things I know are like the technical terms, like the execution stuff. Outside of the game, I'm like, I don't know how it works.
All I know is...
I don't want to break my
the
hands.
The good strat right now, the hot tip, is to pick Bayonetta. That's all I know.
Oh wait, which Smash are you doing, Art?
Smash 4, and I think Melee as well. I think
okay,
both games.
Both.
That's why I think.
We need that food. We need two more people, or one more person, and then we can leave.
Yeah, what else are the guys? Are you going to go get lunch?
Yeah, I'm...
Yeah, I want to get food, too. I'm out of Kohime, so... I have to get food now. All right.
Where's the Canadians? Let's bully them into doing this.
Are they still in?
Kohime is doing its losers bracket now, so... Hopefully some of them make it through, but I don't think that's going to be a very high chance of happening. Every foreigner so far lost in winners round one. And there were some close matches with some of us, but no one's made it past 0-2 yet.
This is Yoe versus Arakune. This is a pretty
So it's Soji and who is it again?
Did you say Absol?
Oh, Soji and Tenti?
Okay.
Where are they playing? No.
This is a bunch check. Oh. Go ahead.
I'm surprised, like, you know, luckily there's no one playing pad here, or we would have to suffer the...
I've definitely seen some pad players.
Using DualShock 4s on
PS4s? Yeah.
Ooh, are they messing things up, or do they know?
I think so far it's been okay.
All right.
They actually have directions written on the bottom.
Oh, that's cool.
But anyway, start of the match here. Soji already got Cloud out. Uh-oh. All right. The burst here from Tenri is going to get some nice combo Doki. Yeah.
Flight mode. It seems like, new D-Saber is so good.
Looks like usually easily control Arakune, like at that mid-range. Can't really just let him move around. Good long pokes.
I'm playing really patiently right now. I really like it.
Uh-oh. That cloud.
Look at how much curse that was off of one hit.
Oh, there it is.
So after some really careful play by Soji, he finally gets his just rewards here.
Guard break. Never seen that before.
Guard break into throw.
And then we're back at it.
Yeah, Soji's playing so patiently. I really like it.
I see why. Yeah. Like, easily, you definitely can control the screen.
Well, both of these players have a lot of meters still, so I'm waiting to see for when they try and make a push here. See it right here. Here we go.
Oh no.
All right.
Whoa.
Dive in 5A. 15 seconds left.
Yeah, Tenji's like just all out of resources right now, but he doesn't likely he can finish it here. His skill?
That should
yeah.
be it.
Yeah, Izzy Yoi. Izzy Yoi. So good.
I mean, I think Soji's game plan was still pretty solid. I mean, he did run Tenji out of basically everything. Just hit by the overhead at the end. Otherwise, that round probably would have been his.
That was a huge chunk of curse. I saw that.
All right.
Getting cursed.
Oh my god.
It's building up. Nice.
Nice. Got him tech rolling. I'm not gonna get much, but hey, locking him down. Catching the back dash.
Well, Tenji, so far this game has been doing a much better job of just doing air-to-air, beating air-to-air at Soji, beating the bird, and just getting some jump normals.
Yeah, Soji's about to run out of barrier, too, so you can't really run away forever.
Okay, good body. Soji's turn to counterattack now. See this? Nice block. Ooh, dirty.
Arakune.
So everybody has 100 meter in burst, basically. Okay. Tenji. That's really juicy for Soji. We saw that was drive.
I want to kill.
Oh my good lord.
Alright, so good position here for Soji. He's got a burst, and then he's just completely out.
His thing is he still has to like control Izu Yoi. Yeah. He was doing it right when he had the up cloud, so Izu you can't like really jump around.
Okay.
Damn, tags him.
Oh man. That curse cloud is horrifying, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I'm more stressed out with this one. Luckily, it doesn't do that much damage in comparison to the older ones. But you still gotta block three mix ups.
Curse! We'll be here from Soji, yeah.
Alright. Can you block this? No. Can you block one more?
He's got a burst, so I wonder when he's gonna try and use it.
Oh, he's gonna just go for. Wow, 5k!
Alright, just pop it. Just gonna turn it on. But really good read by Soji on that teleport.
Oh! What happened?
Big grab though. But still, pretty sticky situation here for Tenji. He's got a lot of stock though, but yeah.
Whew, I'm stressed out.
Yeah, watching this makes me stressed out. Makes me angry.
Yeah, Tenji looking a little bit uncomfortable in the neutral game when Soji does a slow play. Definitely seems like it's his job to try and make something happen there. And just when it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out.
Hey, who won that, guys?
Soji did.
Yeah, Soji 1-0 right now.
Oh, I thought that was Tsubaki for a second. Wait, aren't they the same character?
Yes. Lord. One of her intros has her dressed as Tsubaki.
Yeah, yeah, I just saw it.
Yeah. Alright. Soji able to escape the corner. It's really big.
He's coming down with spiders. How unsafe are they with spiders? I guess he's always doing it, you know, very far away, though.
Yeah. I mean, they're pretty safe. Cause
nice.
They're pretty much projectile.
Pop him up. That's so much curse.
Feels bad, man.
Ah.
Hit him, still get cursed.
Good block. But, yeah.
Not by damn too low.
That's actually a good idea. Activate when he can't turn on curse.
Yeah.
Make him block.
So can Tenji actually make something happen here? He does get a hit.
Ooh. Back down. Back up. Back down.
Please.
Catching the tech.
Okay then. Tenji pretty low on stock here, but he's got a lot of meter. Nice back dash. Soji escaping.
Oh, that DC.
Not quite, but oh.
Wow.
Right, very nice.
Is he turning it up now?
Yeah, I mean, he got a pretty nice conversion from some really... I don't think Soju was expecting to poke that and end up finishing it off. Alright, well, this is a pretty bad start here for Tenzi. Usually, you know, Tenzi's looks like he's pretty willing to, you know, eventually get hit by the curse, but at least do some damage for Rakuten.
It's
kind of,
you
know,
inevitable.
Yeah, it's inevitable. I mean, Soji's just, I mean, Tenzi's just looking to try and, you know, get some damage at least before this happens. But it's kind of one of those rounds for Soji.
Everything's working.
Yeah, I mean, he's got a burst, but it's just,
there's no point in using it.
Not when he starts curse, yeah.
All right, so it's round three now. Tenzi needs to win this. So Soji on match point here. This neutral game again. The homing cloud.
Get away from me, cloud. Go away.
Yeah, I mean, it's like Soji just being really smart about his air movement while letting this cloud be super annoying. It's gone.
Yeah, but in comparison to other characters that we've seen today, like, Tenzi's Diesel Yori is like doing a very good job of like avoiding the cloud and still creating pressure.
Yeah, I mean,
Izioi has the kind of movement to allow her to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, we were watching one. The Naoto match against Arukune?
Yeah.
That looks like a struggle. I'm like, oh god.
Yeah. According to Soji, it's impossible. Those are his words.
Nice. Tenzi jump low again. Working out.
Oh. Got a lot of mileage off Tenzi jump low.
Okay. That's gonna do it.
It's invincible.
Oh no.
And the curse.
Really unfortunate situation here for Tenzi. Uh
oh.
That's really unfortunate. Astral. I never Astral. Come on, man. Astral sometime.
Alright. So Soji takes it 2-0, but pretty real matches. I like watching that a lot. The neutral game looks really interesting.
Man, you should have been here for what? Arukune versus Carl?
No, Hawkman versus Carl.
Oh, Hawkman versus Carl.
Hawkman versus Carl. That was a struggle.
I was actually getting like, man. Every match went to 2 seconds or 1 second.
It was like 20 seconds of just nothing. It was like they both just, Carl would just like dash forward and then dash back, and Hawkman would just stand there. And like, so anyways.
Yeah, I guess they play way more patient in the tournament.
Well, I guess, I mean, on Hawkman's side, there's no reason not to wait. And I guess on Carl's side, he's just looking to build a good position at some point. Just take his time, I guess.
Yo, Art, what's the next match?
That's a good question.
Yeah. Where's Alex? I don't have...
Running away?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Alright. I actually don't know.
I feel bad leaving you, but I'm going to do it.
I'll try and find someone.
Sorry. Alright, I might be flying solo for a while. But for these guys just tuning in again, this is KSB 2016.
Oh, no, I got it. It's Tsujikawa.
Oh, so Tsujikawa
versus Amoeba.
Amoeba?
Yeah.
The gin player we just saw, right?
Yeah.
All right. Tsujikawa versus Amoeba coming up. Anyways, guys, tweet it out. Tell everybody. Tell your friends. Tell your coworkers.
Damn.
Watch it at work.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's kind of late.
What time is over in the U.S. right now?
It's 3:10 a.m. Eastern, 12 Pacific.
Perfect.
Yeah, nah, this is perfect.
This is premium stream time.
Yeah, nah, it is, for sure. So how are you enjoying your stay in Japan so far?
It's been great. KSB is pretty sweet. It's my first time at KSB, so I'm having a lot of fun. Everyone's really nice.
Yeah, nah, it's dope out here. Everybody's so nice. Especially.
Yeah, Osaka's cool.
Yep.
And again, this venue is just pretty awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, so we got our match. Well, we can do buttons, but Tsujikawa and Amiiba. It's going to be Izanami. I will admit that I literally don't know anything about this character, so I'm going to be infantry.
I was like Stickbug to jump on.
All right, so jumping in commentary with me now is Stickbug, the man himself. How are you doing today, Alan? Alan can't get his headset on. What's going on?
Oh my goodness. I'm so tired. Woo!
Jet lag boys.
Jet lag boys. Set up at 3 a.m. boys.
Hey.
Yeah, hey.
Tournament standard time boys. Hey. Alright, so Tsujikawa plays Izanami.
Yeah.
That's a interesting character. I don't even know like what she's doing half the time. I was trying to listen to how she worked earlier when Zerp Sogos and Gaiman, but it's too complicated. It's just too complicated.
Right, Amiiba gets the first hit here.
No.
See how Tsujikawa gets out of the corner.
Yeah,
so not gonna work. Let's try again.
Right, holding up back maybe.
Okay, so the burst.
The run back burst, I guess.
Yeah, the run back burst. All right, Tsujikawa on offense now. All right, the knockdown. Overdrive, doesn't work out. Really nice swing here for Tsujikawa. So this run back first, looking like it could work pretty well. He's got a lot of meter to work with here.
Oh, and that stupid shield.
Oh, it lets him jump out though.
What do you do against the shield?
I don't know.
Wow, super. That? Okay.
Sure.
Okie doke.
All right,
nice crash under 5A.
Let's see what Amiiba does here. All right, patiently blocking all the stuff. What's Tsujikawa going to do?
Nothing.
Get the stagger. Wow, Tsujikawa on his way to a perfect right now.
Get shield from that? Yeah.
He does make a throw, gets back, tries to bay. Three here from Tsujikawa, still looking at a perfect. Nope, RC's to keep the side and gets him an overhead.
Overhead, yeah. Wow. This character just moves forward. Okay.
Wow.
What?
I don't actually know what that was. Run under anti-air or something. But Amiiba, again, jumps out of the corner. Second time it's worked so far this set.
My overhead JB.
Again. Just jump forward. Okay. Still has him in the corner. I still RC air dash.
Yeah, RC.
Still in the corner, but gets tech. Tsujikawa's turn now. Again, rising air to air. Okie, blocks
nice
overhead.
Block.
Dive kick though.
Oh, he's gonna get a burst back.
Yeah. Still
probably
has it too, and he's got 100 meter.
Probably use it next
hit.
It's
trash.
Oh yeah, he might be dead. Yeah. He's using all the meter, RC after throw in the overdrive, unburstable. Hold that.
All right, so Tsujikawa up a game.
I think
we're in top 16 now.
We're in top 16, really? Wow, we're getting there.
Yeah. Are we going to the whole thing today?
Yes.
Every game.
Every game finishes the same day it starts.
Excellent.
Thank you so much.
Japanese tournament, because people can't call out 2 days in a row from work. Whoa, no punish.
Ishikawa just trying to back away here. And now he's got his turn. Overdrive. Back to neutral.
Wow. Got him. Oh. Ah, there it was.
That's a, yeah. So I guess the move itself is like a dash normal. Alright. Clean hit here for Chizukawa all the way to the corner. Ugh.
Yeah, Ogi from
all right. Needs a DP against Chizukawa. Oh, but.
What? Oh my god, well, that stupid shield.
Oh no! Ooh! Alright, Tsujikawa gets the DP in overdrive. See if he does anything here.
Nope.
Goes for the low.
Tsujikawa getting hit by Roth 5B.
Yeah,
standing.
Danger, by the way. Oh, man.
Anime.
Okay. Oh! He called out the no tech.
Yeah, the no tech.
Man, what a run back from Amoeba. Really fortunate that that overdrive where they got that hit where he needed it. All right.
Whoa, he's jumping. Here. Knock down. What's it going to be?
Okay, tries to read it. Doesn't get it. Chijikawa pokes out. All right. Patient blocking it for Amoeba. Gets a back dash, but it doesn't work out. Oh. All right, just 2A.
Freeze.
All right, what's it going to be?
Yeah. 5A low, lock.
I like it. Nice IV serve from Chizukawa. Just gets super. All right. And Jin has his burst. Jump forward again. Catches him.
Will he overdrive?
There we go.
Oh, yeah, okay. Overdrive in this game is so good. It comes back so fast after you use it. Then you have that. Isn't there like that new move you get after you overdrive? This game, I forget what it's called.
I can't help you there.
I can't remember what the hell it's called. They're just really fast. Like people just overdrive through like a meaty, and then they just throw it out. It just hits. Like, kind of brain dead option.
Well, if you guys know, feel free to tweet us out.
I can't remember what the hell it's called. Oh, one by the way.
It's 1-1 now.
Yeah, it's 1-1.
Alright, Chizukawa with the first hit, air-to-air again. He's been really good about that. I was kind of surprised that he was messing his anti-airs up in the last game, but he's turning it on here. Overdrive, blocks overhead. That anti-air tries to correct, doesn't work out, and now Amoeba unable to get too much from his turn. We're back to neutral here. Teleport works out, but he with a nice hit. And low again. Wow, very nice. Just barely cooking with that jump A.
Oh, Amoeba is Fenrich.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay. The SKD tech. You enter a tournament with a whack name and nobody knows who you are.
Alright, Tsujikawa in there now. Ooh.
Open him up.
Let's see what is the Oki here.
And he gets a shield and the spinny. No.
Okay, lets him roll out. Alright, Amoeba gets out.
Oh, now he has a stun again. Yeah.
That's the second time he's dropped that. I mean, not dropped, but you know, he gets that random shield.
Yeah.
And then kind of messes up. Fenrich just gets the button. Ooh. Nice.
No.
Convert, but this time, jump A again.
Yeah, JD. Second gen. Overhead
okay, this
reset.
This time, been waiting for it.
Ah, shield. Whoa.
Tsujikawa with the back dashes in the air. Fenrich chasing. Ooh.
Is he going to burst? No, I guess he is up around.
Here we go. 5-8.
Oh, no. Wow. What a burst.
Oh.
What a burst.
I'm not sure. It didn't really look like he had much of a plan after that burst, but.
Whatever. Match point. Both players.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god, this character is so broken.
Let's see what we got here. Okay, just knocked down.
Nice block.
Overhead gets blocked. Dive kick. Oh, follow up. Picks it up. 2A.
Alright,
see what Fenrich does here. What will he go for? Beating a dead angle, I guess?
He might be dead.
Oh! Oh,
the burst bait. Wow, Fenrich.
Whoa. Good stuff, that's hot.
The burst bait. Man, I'm hungry. Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry.
When the Canadians get back, we should force them to commentate and go eat.